Okay guys, this video is about how to get rid of liner from your jacket, why you need it. Well, if your jacket mixed with cotton, something fabric with cotton, and usually they put all 100% polyester liner on it, after dry cleaning, after several dry cleaning, or if you wash it, your jacket shrink and liner don't because of difference in the quality of fabrics. Cotton shrink a good percentage, especially, and poly don't. And in that case, your liner becomes showing, you know, showing from here, from bottom here, showing showing from sleeves, you know, ugly showing, your liner is showing. Already have video how to fix that problem. I am putting in the end of this video, and right above my talking, you can click on that top line popping out in top right corner, and it will take you there. And it's explain you how easy to fix that problem if you still want to keep your liner. But in this particular one, because it's so light and absolutely I have no use for it with liner, it's still poly here and poly here. I know that will not have that problem what I just described to you, but I don't like idea about having liner. No, well, I'm gonna just get rid of it. What you do for it? Just see this one not even attached to the bottom. This is easy to cut out. If you want attached to the bottom, just cut out, just open him, open that liner by side of side seam and cut it out completely. And in my case, see, they did not put liner on the front right here, it's only on the back. Now, while I have very little to cut, but if you have hole in this liner, just do what I'm doing, just cut as close to those seams as possible, as close as possible, whenever its attachment is. Okay, and then we all over from sleeves all over, and then what you do, you're gonna turn this piece like that and stitch it to whenever it goes. You want to do invisible job, but it's not gonna show from front, go ahead. I already teach you how to do that invisible stitching by hands, video again in the end of this one, and right above my talking, the same video, you can click on it, and it will take you to hand stitching when I'm stitching pure white piece of fabric with bright red thread and nothing shows on the front. You can do that, or you can do with sewing machine. In that case, if your liner, if your jacket is fully lined, your liner will be attached to this piece right here on the side. What you can do, just stitch it right here. Yes, this stitching gonna show on this side, but it's gonna go symmetrical on the both sides. It's gonna go symmetrical, like part of your design, all the way to shoulder, same. And well, if you matching thread good, it's gonna be just fine. And same on the sleeves. After you cut liner, just stitch it to that sleeve, just like regular hem. That's kind of useful suggestions, because I know many of us just don't like liners. It's gonna make your garment much more lighter, and you know, when you getting wise, a little bit older, and equal wiser, I hope for most people it's true. I know for me it is. As I'm getting older and older, I get a little bit wiser. Weight of your garments is matter, and without liner it's gonna be twice less weight. No, well, gonna be very useful. And if you present something like that to your mom, grandma, auntie, and etc., and they do not wear it, maybe because of that, ask them and help them to make it more wearable, such as cut off that liner. Okay guys, please check out channel, lot of stuff there on the channel, and thank you for your time.